A deceptively fast-moving cow is on the loose in sunny Florida, which police have been trying weeks to catch. According to the Associated Press, the Pembroke Pines Police Department on Wednesday said the heifer was seen near Interstate 75 in southern Broward County. Apparently, it's been on the lam since late January. The police tweeted out a photo titled Wanted Unknown Cow with the caption, Description, female cow, brown with a white head, faster than it looks, talented fence jumper, enjoys pool. Sounds kind of like a Tinder profile. Police spokeswoman Amanda Conwell said cops and wranglers have not been able to catch the animal and have backed off when it gets too close to roads with a lot of traffic. Authorities also say the cow is guilty of moving violations, uttering false checks, and fleeing and eluding police.
If you want more Tomo in your life, click the subscribe and bell button so you get notified when a new video is up. Thanks for watching Tomo News.